A Novena to Saint Peter Chanel, Day 9. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. After your death, the people of Futuna turned towards Christ. They recognized you as the messenger of the gospel. Today, God of all that is good, awaken in the heart of young people the desire to live the Marist life in the footsteps of Saint Peter Chanel and all those who have been faithful to his vocation. Amen. Day 9. Nobody needs love more than those who don't deserve it. If we wait for them to become lovable before we love them, we will wait around the rest of our lives. On 18 April 1841, Peter Chanel, his Tetmetalia Nulikis eldest son, has let it become known his decision is made. He will go over to the Lotu. When they enter the house, Chanel sees that Musumusu is bleeding and he starts looking for a bandage. The mob get into the house and starts looting. Chanel protests. One of the gang knocks Chanel down. Somebody stabs a bayonet into his shoulder. Chanel sags down and pulls out the bayonet. Musumusu calls the looters to order. We did not come to loot but to kill the white man. When they take no notice, he picks up an adze and hits Chanel on the heart, cleaving the skull. Intercessions. While on the island of Futuna, Peter Chanel had a continued interest in the young people of the college at Belley. May he intercede for the society and for Marist students, that many young people hear and answer the call to Marist life. Lord, hear us. Lord, call many young men and women to commit themselves to doing the work of your mother in her society. Lord, hear us. For all Marists, that we remember that all ministry calls people to belong to the Church. As our work awakens in children and young people that sense of belonging, help us to encourage those you call to answer your invitation to priesthood and religious life. Lord, hear us. For the Society of Mary, that through the intercession of Mary, many young men and women will commit themselves to life and service in her little congregation. Lord, hear us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O God, who for the spreading of your Church crowned Saint Peter Chanel with martyrdom, grant that in these days of Paschal joy, we may so celebrate the mysteries of Christ's death and resurrection as to bear worthy witness to newness of life. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. Saint Peter Chanel, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.